I never thought the Imperials would make it this far. Not to the core worlds, not Corellia. Master Sio's briefings on the Corellian situation are grim. Treachery, Imperials invading, a resistance under fire. I saw it all back home.
You can't compare Corellia to what happened on your world.
The Empire's using different words, but I know the song. There is good news. Master Sio completed work on the Guardian Hold before the invasion began.
I should have guessed Master Sio had made preparations.
The Guardian Holds are buildings across Coronet City, Corellia's capital. Factories, bunkers, munition stores, everything you'd need to conquer a city. Master Sio's fortified each of those buildings with special defenses and codenamed them Guardian Holds. The Guardian Holds mean we have several impenetrable fortresses from which we can always retake Coronet City, even if it falls to the Empire.
Such critical positions would need to be defended at all costs.
The Guardian Hold fortifications are pretty impregnable, with elite Republic troops stationed inside each one. Defending the Guardian Holds does make the Republic a little short-handed, though, which is where our armies come in.
With the Force on my side, I'll find him.
What if you vanish too? We need a practical backup plan.
Yo, Kantabata Chawa were mo, Kilimawaota.
Repeat, this is Captain Trizan. Calling any defenders near the Coronet shipyards. The Imperials overran Zone 12. Calling for emergency assistance.
Perhaps our pod didn't land in the shipyards. This Captain Trizan didn't mention it.
The man sounds preoccupied, Jedi. The shipyards are our best lead.
TIE's droids, Eshka, commandos, we land all.
Now we find out if they're enough to save the Republic.
Captain Trizan, I believe my ally sent a message. I need your help to find an escape pod.
Huh? I thought that was a hoax. Quill, look, we really did get a Jedi Master. This is Quill. She and the other Salonians are helping us fight the Imperials. Your escape pod's somewhere in a hot zone.
Can you explain what happened?
The Empire bombed the shipyards and spaceport, then sent troops in. Now we can't even risk quick scouting missions. There are Imperial droids on patrol. When we leave, they follow us back to our bases and go on a killing spree. We're stuck. Your pod's important, but I can't send anyone after it. Not if those droids will track them.
They can't track anything with a lightsaber in their circuitry. This won't take long.
Okay. You clear the droids, we'll find that pod. We should have something by the time you get back.
wrong people.
Nicely done. The droid patrol routes have enough gaps for us to sneak by, but they're tight enough the Empire may not realize there are holes.
Get guys on X tonight, by X.
If they open the pod, Felix may be their prisoner.
And that X second walks.
Good luck helping your friend. I know your mission's urgent, but could you do us a favor?
I guess I could hear you out.
We managed to convert two comm towers into AA guns. All good, till the Empire captured them. But there's an override to hardwire them for Imperial targets. Just enter this at both towers, and we get our guns back.
Look, I'll consider it. I don't want your people in harm's way unnecessarily.
Be ready before you go near Zone 12. We need you in one piece.
Have you been hurt?
I hit some chop on the way down, but I'll survive.
Sorry about the wait. We came as fast as we could.
Here, one Imperial Dreadnought's complete tactical database, safe and sound.
I think this may warrant a medal.
If you're offering, I won't say no. Just one thing first. One of these files is corrupted, deliberately maybe. I need Holiday to fix it before we pass it on. Is there somewhere secure we can go to fix the file? Its audio is broken up, but I heard it might have intel about the First Sun.
There's a resistance shelter nearby. If this is about the First Sun, I need to see this file immediately.
I'm not sure I can keep up. I got bounced around pretty hard.
Perhaps this would be a good time for you to meet our new friends.
Get your what it works, Jakunji. May Kamala get mocked axe from a minute.
Do you need me to come along? I could watch your backs.
Darks just ash. Works come.
More dark enclosed spaces? If there's a Colto pack at the end, I'm game. See you at this shelter. When you're free, can I talk to you?
Ah, you're back. The Salonians brought your friend in a little while ago.
The captain here patched me up. Luckily, they build those escape pods tough.
Join Minsi and Jai and you wish.
That's correct. Could I borrow your holo transmitter?
Of course, we're all in this together.
In Exod, I said yes, I did that.
Ugh, someone corrupted this file into a big sticky mess. If there's anything about the First Sun in here, it's all mixed up. Ooh, the Jedi Archives. They restore old files all the time, don't they? If I linked in, I could fix this in a snap.
The Jedi Archives contain the wisdom of the galaxy, so don't start reorganizing anything.
Sending a request to the Jedi Council now.
Ah, you're all right. Reports of the fighting on Corellia have been dire.
Indeed. We have the Guardian Holds to oversee, troops to organize, and you want to access the Jedi Archives? Now?
This file relates directly to the children of the Emperor and their leader.
In that case, you may have full access.
Restoration in progress. Done! The file is... Oh, Jedi, you need to see this right now.
Too risky. My superiors here still think the Empire will forget its debts.
The children of the Emperor will remind them. When the Republic falls, I will ensure Corellia's government is rewarded for aiding us.
But we've never heard of a First Sun. How can we trust you're as powerful as you say?
Because we met one secretary on Coruscant. Do you still doubt I can do anything I wish?
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
What have we done?
Contact Sio quickly.
Ah, you've arrived. Your forces are landing, the Guardian Holds are standing strong. The battle may yet go our way.
Our way? Don't you mean the Emperor's? Isn't that who you really serve, First Son?
We have seen a transmission of you speaking to a Corellian politician, as the First Sun.
Sio, please. Tell me this isn't true.
I'm afraid he cannot. I believe it is now Sio's turn to be silent and watch. Fate has set me a challenge. I had hoped for more time, but all things must adapt or die.
Death has become your only recourse.
We shall see. You kindly entrusted the Guardian Holds to me, and I, in turn, entrusted them to my brothers and sisters. Goodbye, Jedi, Satir, and thank you.
We
just lost communication to the Guardian Holds. All our troops, their leaders.
If he takes the Guardian Holds, he can take Coronet City. That's the entire purpose of the Holds. Corellia is lost!
The First Son has the ability to hide his siblings. With him dead, we stand a chance.
But if he controls the Guardian Holds, we're trapped.
We must ensure the Guardian Holds are not in enemy hands. But if they have fallen, your forces are our best hope to retake them.
I thought the Guardian Holds were designed to be invulnerable.
We must try. The First Son managed to capture them. Perhaps that gives you an opening.
The closest is Guardian Hold 6, a large walker factory. General Ave's team could get you there, past any Imperial resistance.
I'll send word to our allies to meet us there, Jedi.
Speak to General Ave's aide, Corporal Hartke, about getting through the Imperial lines. And may the Force be with you. Guardian Hold 6 must be saved. If Sio, if the First Son has already struck, you are our only hope.
Jedi, we were heading to Guardian Hold 6, the Walker factory, when we received a distress signal. It's bad. Guardian Hold 6 has been taken by the enemy, apparently from within, and the other Guardian Holds have fallen too.
The First Son mentioned hiding his siblings inside the Guardian Holds, but I thought we'd have more time.
We've had one stroke of luck, a very small one. Apparently, a few soldiers escaped the fighting. They've made a small camp. We could meet you there and put a strategy together.
Are they just rank-and-file soldiers, or is there an officer I can speak to?
Yes, but I don't know if he'll talk to you. We tried contacting the man in charge, but he's being difficult. Could you hurry?
I have warned you enough. Stay back. I will not allow more lives to be lost.
As I told you, we're... Oh, Jedi, can you talk to him?
We've come to retake the Walker factory and the other Guardian Holds.
So these people are with you, Master. I couldn't quite believe it. Not after today.
It hasn't been a good day for any of us.
I am Jari Ores. We are all that's left of the Defenders. Like Aelin says, we can never... The Council entrusted Guardian Hold 6 to me and my friend, Aelin Calder. Just another battle together, we said. And it was, at first.
What happened then?
Aelin and I were checking the sentries, just talking, when he attacked me. Not with his blaster, with the Force, like a Sith. When I could stand again, he was killing our soldiers. I tried to stop him. Now Guardian Hold 6 belongs to the Empire. How could Aelin do this? Even as we dueled, I felt no darkness, nothing.
It's not your fault. Aelin was a sleeper agent placed by the Sith.
I didn't think the situation could be any worse. The Imperials occupy the main factory. They're making military walkers, building their own reinforcements. We must shut down the production line. But Guardian Hold 6 is a fortress with no way inside.
You escaped with many wounded. How?
In the fighting. A wall junction exploded and overloaded the security grid, but the junction will be repaired by now.
Those walkers are the biggest threat. The Imperials could start sending them across the city.
However many we destroy, they can always build more. But perhaps that wall was damaged in the explosion. Yes, your forces could break through the wall and distract the walkers. Then you could slip in and stop production. But your soldiers will suffer heavy losses.
The sooner I stop the Walker production lines, the safer they will be. I imagine Balmora's droids know what to do with Walkers.
Indeed. They'll crack the wall for you, then take those Walkers apart.
Here are the codes to shut down the production line. And Master, Aelin is still somewhere inside. Please, if you find him, try to help him. May the Force be with you both.
Jedi, do you read? Our droids have made it inside Guardian Hold 6.
I haven't seen Aelin Calder anywhere. Keep the droids' guard up.
Jedi, the battle's not over. The droids report one of the Imperial Walker crews followed them and activated hostile units on the factory floor. Our droids are having a tough time. Anything you can do?
Alert the droids that friendly forces are coming.
Good, good. I can't send any more in time. Just come as fast as you can.
No one hurts my friends.
I knew it would be you. Did Jari beg you to save me? Jedi are rats. Stomp on one, and another comes scuttling back in.
My forces have taken your walkers apart.
Just a setback. I'll still be standing when the first sun returns. I know what you did to Blasis and Geeland and Sophia Farish. I'm not losing Guardian Hold 6 to a monster like you.
I took no pleasure in it. They forced my hand.
Lucky for me, I get to enjoy my duties. Took me a while to find the master startup code, but it was worth it. This is for my brothers and sisters.
Thank you.
I sense Aelin Calder has fallen. You and your curiosities have teeth. But the Republic is still crumbling. You grasp at sand, Jedi, and it slips through your fingers.
Another child of the Emperor has fallen. I consider that a victory.
Savor your good humor while you can, Jedi.
Aelin? No, he can't be. Not like this. I didn't feel anything. A single day couldn't change a whole lifetime of good work. He must have become one with the Force.
Considering the pain he caused, he doesn't deserve peace.
Forgive me, but he served the light for many years. I hope you're wrong. I think you turned the tide. Many of Ty Corden's droids survived the battle. If I move the wounded here and repair the wall, I believe we can hold Guardian Hold 6 ourselves. The Republic needs its troops in Axial Park.
Where is Axial Park?
Nearby. The most beautiful parkland in the Republic. Until the first bombs fell. Another of our fortresses, Guardian Hold 4, is in Axial Park. We've had reports that it too has fallen to the enemy. The Republic is planning a push. They hope to overcome the Imperials and retake Guardian Hold 4 with sheer force of numbers.
A military operation that size, concerning a Guardian Hold. I wonder if the First Sun is involved.
There is a Republic safe house in Axial Park where you could hold your councils. I shall send word to your allies. Goodbye, Master. I will try to guard this place well.
Made it through. Did the Republic have any information about Guardian Hold 4?
Bad news.
Guardian Hold 4 is far worse than the last one. I hope you're ready to hear this. Guardian Hold 4 used to be a small manor called Bakvalen Hall. Now it's bristling with defenses, turrets, force fields. But after someone betrayed Guardian Hold 4 from the inside, it's all protecting the enemy.
I was hoping the First Sun was here. Without him, we could end this quickly.
Me bagadres bastiatan elbi nesfer kostinti.
The Republic gave us information on Guardian Hold 4's defenses. They're serious. First, the Hold has an early warning system. Sensors across the park report any approaching enemies. Then, a force field protects the courtyard. And past that, the main door is durasteel, locked with a full security system.
Early warning sensors, force fields, secure doors. Master Sio certainly knew how to build a Guardian Hold.
That force field is a major problem. I can't think of any way past it.
Jedi, you destroy the sensors. Imperials will drop the force field to investigate.
When the Imperials go to investigate, our forces destroy them and get past the force field.
So we need, say, a red team to ambush the Imperials that come out after the force field is lowered.
Red team must be strong. Imperials will fight hard.
I'd welcome any insights you have.
Send commandos.
That leaves the main door. With the force field down, we can get to the power generators. We disable them, the big door unlocks. We should assign a blue team to disable those generators. A very small group would work.
Your droids would make short work of security.
We could spare a couple.
Teams will need your help later. Blue team, protection as they work. Red team, battle support.
We have a plan. Once you destroy the sensors, go to Guardian Hold 4 to help your team. Are you ready?
This should prove interesting.
Zinyesti hedruli. Das bruli fihed an dankwa.
You picked on the wrong people.
Mm-hmm.
When you have time.
Droids report the security grid has collapsed. The main door's open. You should be able to make it inside.
Trespass, Jedi. Guardian Hold 4 now belongs to the Emperor.
Whoever you're supposed to be, you're in my way.
We are the Imperial Guard, the Emperor's chosen. We live and die as he commands. And his first son will secure our victory. I see your weaknesses, Jedi, and how to shatter you.
Your overconfidence will be your undoing.
You will never reach the honored daughter. One by one, your Republic fellows will turn. All is lost, Jedi.
My brother said you'd be persistent, but I was almost hoping we'd meet.
Pardon my forwardness to a daughter of the Emperor, but you should not risk yourself.
But General, a chance to speak with the Barson Thor herself. You were actually mentored by the First Son.
You know why we're here, and how this must end.
But I can learn from you. Look at me. I was some nobody Republic corporal until the Emperor's voice called me. I was reborn. Guardian Hold 4 seemed like such a paltry gift in return.
Scores of Republic soldiers, your colleagues, died for you to give this gift.
What are Republic grunts compared to my brothers and sisters?
All these powers. I never knew I was so strong. There's so much I could still learn from you. Especially if I leave you alive.
Let's discuss terms, gentlemen.
Position secure. Pick trustworthy guards. Security grids being fixed.
The Imperial Guard will soon return. You can't survive another onslaught.
You're now prisoners of the Republic. Ask yourselves, will the First Son risk leaving you alive?
We're prepared to be reasonable, Jedi.
What are you doing?
Melian, she just defeated Imperial Guardsmen and a child of the Emperor. Think. We don't know where the First Son is, but there's a government bunker below Capitol Square that's been transmitting our orders. The Republic called it Guardian Hold One.
The Sith will crush you for this, Gran.
After the Corellian government betrayed their people, the consequences of a Republic victory will be preying on their minds. So, with two Guardian Holds reclaimed, Corellia's key officials will be hiding in Guardian Hold 1. The First Son has likely joined them.
Your assistance will not go unrewarded, General.
We must be sure. A commando will see.
Another of us dead because of you. It's tragic. Both Deresh's loss and your failure. A true Jedi Master could have guided her back to the light.
One of your generals has just been quite helpful.
I imagine that amuses you. Dozens of my brothers and sisters still lie in wait. Even the best hunter's arrow only strikes once. You are going to your death.
Leave these generals for the Republic. Got Guardian Hold 1 to handle.
Capitol Square has Republic and Imperial soldiers, all fighting. No Guardian Hold 1. A Republic checkpoint is close. They may help. I send the position to everyone.
Are you in charge here, Sergeant? I need to find a bunker called Guardian Hold 1. Corellian officials may be hiding there.
Oh? Yes, sir. Corporal... Sorry. Sergeant Rossiker, Republic Operations. You said a Guardian Hold, sir? If there's some escape route nearby, we should have been told.
It was intended to be a Republic fortress, but it's been appropriated by the enemy.
Do you have any more details on Guardian Hold 1, sir? We're not a combat unit, but we do have resources.
The officials inside would have gone to ground only a few hours ago.
Huh. Government officials would want to know the state of theater overhead, right? So, Guardian Hold 1 must be monitoring the surface. Signal's probably being scattered, but our array's pretty good.
A military-grade communications array should track the signal in short order.
Ordinarily, yes. We just link to the communication points around Capitol Square. Sir. Those points monitor and boost comm signals. But the Imperials captured them all yesterday. No one can get near them.
I retook two Guardian holds where the Imperials were fully entrenched. I doubt this will be a challenge.
There's reports that the Imperial Guard are on watch, and there's Sith with them. The Empire knows those communication points are valuable. It'll be a bloodbath.
I will destroy them all.
I hope you're right, sir. Some of the comm points are on rooftops. It'd take too long for one person to fight up to them. Even you, sir.
Have enough Eshka for rooftop points. You take the rest.
Sir, when you've retaken the communication points, just switch them to this channel. A few seconds will be enough. We'll do the rest, though I'm afraid the hard part is up to you. Please be careful.
Sergeant Rossiter reporting. We're triangulating Guardian Hold 1 now, sir. Please stand by.
Come on.
Yes. Gaia, sir, this is our best estimate of the entrance within a few meters. And I'd recommend getting inside ASAP. Our reports on that zone look like trouble.
Nothing will prevent me from reaching the first sun. Not now.
Looks like the Imperials are trying to barricade Guardian Hold 1, sir. I'm sorry. There's nothing else I can do.
I must be going now.
I understand, sir. Good luck. Sergeant Rossiter signing off.
You promised us this place was impenetrable, Nadian.
A temporary setback, sir. She's a Jedi. She can be reasoned with.
You were on the recording we took from the Javelin. You negotiated with the First Son.
That was a private communication. If you've come to accuse us of selling Corellia to the Empire, save your breath.
Jedi, please understand. We can all agree these consequences are unfortunate. But some of us were buying time. The Empire's offer was a chance to save Corellia and her people.
And then those same people nearly ruin everything by fighting back.
The Empire will see you as a liability. I am your only hope.
The Empire will see us as a liability. She is our only hope.
Our only hope.
The Empire will send reinforcements. Our only hope may be lost.
Aha! Reinforcements! Oh, I am sorry.
Enough. This is your last chance to tell me where the First Son went.
Oh, yes, of course. You seek the children.
No. You! You're one of them!
The Emperor's words make everything clear, Jedi. The First Son will prevail, and you will die.
Counselor Syak was one of the children? What if I am too? What if I'm about to become some Sith puppet?
Your selfishness is truly remarkable.
No, please! You've got to protect me! You're our only hope. Take this. You can stop the First Son, and everything will be fine. There's a hatch that leads into the caves beneath Coronet City. The First Son went there, to our last sanctuary.
This confrontation has been too long delayed.
Guardian Hold 1 must be held. Too many are wounded. You stop First Son. We defend your back.
Let your intuition guide you.
I understand.
Our men will give you as long as possible, but we may have to withdraw. If you succeed, meet us back at the ship.
We are ready when you are, Jedi.
Whatever happens, knowing all of you has been a privilege.
Courage are remarkable. No one has ever proved themselves to me.
You will be free again, Master. I promise. Just hold on.
Zeo is finally where he belongs. Silent and out of reach, even for one with your talents. Learning the shielding technique was only more evidence of your fascinating mind. But then, you chose to save Lord Vivekar, risking your own life. Intriguing.
I'm more concerned with the present than the past.
You should never have come here without your army's protection. Losing you will shatter the Rift Alliance. The Republic will collapse. Fear, not war, will be the Republic's end. They will know the children remain, shielded by my will, and that their last hope is dead.
The Rift Alliance is more than one person, and the Republic is greater still.
Even now, you cling to your convictions. Such a mind. You would have been unstoppable as one of us. But it's too late. I cannot let you live. Among all other men in the galaxy, why must I be destroyed?
There is more to you than the first son of the Emperor. That part I must save.
Gone. He is...
Now, Master Sio, while he's weak, take control and unmask the other children.
Sio. That's my name. That's who I... No. I can't stop him.
It will not end like this.
Been much turbulence in the Force.
I'm glad to see you alive, Jedi. We all are.
After the First Son's shield collapsed, we suddenly felt every child of the Emperor. Their darkness screams at us. They can never hide again. Sio's devotion to the Republic was legendary. Now his legacy is one of treachery and evil.
If we allow his last days to overshadow an illustrious career, the First Son will have a final victory.
True. Sio Bakan's name deserves its proper place, as a revered Jedi Master.
Children of the Emperor are fleeing. Imperials are leaderless.
The forces in Capital Square are en route. The Republic still has a fight, but with the Guardian Holds retaken, we have an unshakable foothold.
It will be years before the Empire can muster an assault like this again.
And without the Children of the Emperor, we have a chance to rebuild without fear. Unfortunately, it's been necessary to elect a new Supreme Chancellor. We must inform her of these developments. Support the battle on Corellia, then meet us on Coruscant.
Ladies and gentlemen of the Senate, I present the Barsan Thor of the Jedi Order and Defender of the Rift Alliance. In my predecessor's place, I have invoked the Protocol of Special Requital, which ensures the Rift Alliance will be properly rewarded. Several billion credits for rebuilding, privileged access to new hyperspace routes, extra support for your armies, these are only the beginning.
Which should also ensure the Rift Alliance worlds never think of seceding again.
You're a quick study. The resources of the core worlds are stretched, but we will try to grant any additional requests you have.
What would serve you and your warriors best?
You wish to begin a colony? Of course, I'm sure there are plenty of worlds that would welcome you.
Hey, hey, hey. What about the Voss Commandos and Gate & Co?
Commandos will be honored. I hope for learning. New Jedi come to Voss. Mystics can teach.
The Mystics could greatly expand our conception of the Force.
We must be exceptionally careful who we expose to Voss ideas.
One Force. Jedi know dark and light. Mystics know gray. The pivot between. We can show.
The Rift Alliance no longer requires day-to-day oversight, but they'll need a spokesperson in the Senate. Someone invested with your authority.
Why, Supreme Chancellor, it'll be an honor.
As you can see, Representative Shuru has the passion and drive necessary for the job.
This is a small part of the greater victory you engineered. Yet you've asked nothing for yourself. Your devotion to the light and your diplomatic talents make you perfect to fill the empty seat on the Jedi Council.
To me, that seat will always belong to Sio Bakarn.
Jedi, do you honestly think Sio would have wanted anyone else to take his place?
But this is only a small reward beside the great service you have done for all of us.
We all suffered under the Emperor's onslaught. But we have not only survived, we have grown. The Republic is entering a new age. And in victory, our values, justice, compassion, equality, grow even more important.
At least let us boast a little, Jedi.
Aaron, shush. I want to record this.
Words can only do so much. Our actions, from now on, must speak for us. Thank you all.
May
the Force be with you. Always.
Ha ha ha.